Hello students, welcome to one of the two labs for this week. This one is titled Microscope Lab Activity, and therefore the title in your lab notebook should be the same. Remember, while prepping for your labs, you need the following pieces of information: the objectives, the materials, the procedure, and the analysis and areas to write down your observations. In this case, you'll be able to write these in your own words, and therefore making it shorter. So, the first thing you need to do is write down the title, Microscope Lab Activity. Next, you need a copy over the objectives. You also will need the materials list, everything that is provided for you in the lab. When it comes down to the procedure, the only thing you need from this section are the instructions on how to carry the microscope. So you need step 1, step 2, step 3, and step 4. You do not need to worry about this diagram, as we have seen it earlier this week. So do not copy this. The next part of the procedure you need is the following: the preparing a wet mount of the letter E. You will need to cut out the letter E's, place it on the glass slide to where it looks like E, cover it with a clean cover slip. And in order to do it with a cover slip, you might want to do this diagram in your lab notebook, or something similar that shows yourself that you know how to put the specimen, in this case the letter E, and a cover slip on a slide. Next thing you'll need to do is to turn the microscope on and put the slide on the stage, making sure that it's in the normal reading position. Then you'll need this circle in order to draw your example. You'll need to copy down this number 6, and number 7 to answer the questions as you go along, as well as number 8. Then it says that you will need to change it to high power, and again you will need this circle to draw the image that you see. You will need part 3, which is determining the total magnification. You can just do this for low power and high power, and by copying the two charts. You will write the rule here, so you'll need to write down step 3, and we'll determine the rule in class. Do not worry about step 4. And the only other thing remaining to do are your conclusion questions, which you will need numbers 1 through 10. Copied over. So that's your lab prep for the first lab of this week, and I will see you in class.